Génial, regarde ça. Charal vole super bien là, derrière nous. C'était un bon départ. We have to go here.
Hello, good morning from Malaysia. I'm really happy with the race start yesterday. Not so happy with the situation right now. It's very noisy in the boat. We are slamming into each wave and it's almost impossible to sleep. I'm being thrown around in the back, but I'm quite happy. The boat is in one piece and I'm in relatively good shape, also a bit tired, but feeling quite sorry for the boat that had to abandon. My thoughts are with them, and fingers crossed, knock on wood.
I had some 40 knots squalls coming through, and then I was just cooking, heating up some food, and I look out, the boat was quiet suddenly, luckily not so much wind at that moment, and the J3 tack was broken. So I don't know how long it took me, but full on work, get this thing down on deck, back up, furled, unfurled, and now sailing with the J3 again.
Second place on the race tracker. That's cool, our little moment of glory. Let's see how long that's gonna last. The two worst things that a sailor can have, crossed seas and gusty winds. I had plenty of that. So I'm happy to be sailing now into the high pressure, hopefully more stable conditions. And I will not complain. I will try not to complain about two light winds.
Hi everyone, we managed to sneak into first place. I'm glad we can keep it exciting for you. I also had a few adventures last night and didn't catch a lot of sleep. Problems with some ropes again and the mast rotation sensor, so the pilot was weird all of a sudden. So the adventure never stops on these boats. Keep following and fingers crossed. Wootjurung 2018, Malaysia, der erste Deutsche auf einem Open 60 in den 40 Jahren dieser Geschichte. Blick zum Horizont und Blick unter Deck. Blick in meinen Sportbereich, den Cockpit. Ein wird nicht langweilig, permanente Segelwechsel, Navigation, Strategie spielen eine wichtige Rolle. Ein voll ausgestattetes Büro mit Internetzugang über Satellit, Bürostuhl, eine Koje mit Schlafsack und natürlich besonders wichtig die Küche mit Campinggaskocher. We had a fantastic night on board, but really tonight I would have loved to be in Guadeloupe to see the finish of Francis Joyon. I'm so happy to see him winning this Wootjurung.
This is nice trade wind sailing, as long as you don't do any stupid mistakes.
Exceptional conditions, doing 19 knots and 12 knots of breeze, sometimes 20 knots.
This is the last sunset. This has been a fantastic race. I would like to thank you for following. I hope you had a lot of fun too. Let's have a last quick look outside before the boat surfs again. And also, today in 2 years, we will be day number 10 in the Vendée Globe. And hopefully, top 5 as well. Cheers.